I stand to lose millions of dollars in Spokane. Next, lawmakers consider budget cuts, but those cuts could come at a cost to people who depend on that care.